moving around.
Bobby and Nan would have gone out by now. Trust me.
Coffee? Or maybe some toast? Keep your strengths up.
I've got to go. So that's why, is it?
Why what?
Why you've not been returning Lauren's calls. Remember Lauren? Mother of your only child? Well, I see you've been too busy.
I called her this morning.
Took her house burning down for you to call her last time.
I've called
her
lots of times since then.
Peter, what you get up to with anyone else is your own business. But Louis is my great-grandson.
Okay.
Which makes you not calling as often as you should my business too.
I said okay.
Hello? Sally? What? Sally called.
Sally?
Gavin's sister.
Oh, poor cow.
Yeah, well, Shelley exactly feeling too happy herself right now.
But he's croaked it, is he? A
couple of weeks ago.
Oh, finally, some good news.
Ben!
What?
There's a memorial service. This afternoon.
You ain't thinking of going, are you? Mum.
We were together a long time.
Yes, and because of him, we weren't. So what, now you're just going to go and you're going to go and pay your respects?
No, not respects exactly.
Well, what then? That fella dying is some of the best news we've had in months. Let's not spoil it.
Great, thanks.
At last!
Oh, goodness!
The letting agent's finally found me somewhere to live.
Oh!
Mick and Linda's flat's come back on the market, so...
So you come, like, swapping?
Yeah. Yeah, I suppose it is.
Oh, so when are you moving out?
Next week.
Oh, well, we've got time then.
For what?
You're leaving, do.
Oh, Kim, come on, I don't want to leave.
Listen, you can't just close the doors and go. I mean, something like this, we've got to celebrate it.
Some people might want to celebrate. Not sure I do.
Well, you leave it to me and I'll come up with a few ideas. Okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Look, I've not come to gloat, Sharon.
Just thought you'd take a final look at the sinking ship, did you?
Gavin's dead. A couple of weeks ago, apparently. Sally wasn't going to tell me at first, but then she had second thoughts. Just in case, there was a little bit of me that still had some feeling for him. So I thought, well, I'd better do the same.